Hi, my name is Dave Andrews, and today I'm going to show you how to screen print. When you take a screenshot of your computer, it's called screen printing. It's very easy to do. Let's go to the computer and I'll show you how to do it. Let's say I'm working on my computer and I have something I'd like to take a screenshot of. I'm going to open up some programs here as an example. Now, here are my screens that I'd like to take a picture of. To take a picture of the entire screen, locate the Print Screen button that is on your keyboard, which is typically to the left of the numpad, all the way at the very top, across from the F12 button. Just press that Print Screen key once. Now let's go to Start, and go to All Programs, Accessories, Paint. Within Paint, all you have to do is say Edit and Paste. There's our screenshot that we just took by pressing the Print Screen button. Now if you'll notice, that does an entire screen. We can also do just a single window. Let's close Paint. Select our window we'd like to screen print. Make it active by clicking on it. Hold down the Alt key on your keyboard, which is right next to the space bar, and press that Print Screen button again. Now then let's go to Start, All Programs, Accessories, and Paint again. Go to Edit and Paste. As you can see, all we have is just that window. You can then go to File and select Print to send the screen to your printer. As you can see, it's very easy to print your screen. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to screen print.